When I was a child, I proclaimed to my mother, the earth looks gray and ugly. She then elaborated the rationale sol and planet earth. While I grew older, I advanced my research. More than 1 billion people worldwide do not have access to safe drinking water. Pollution is one of the biggest global killers, affecting over 100 million people. That's comparable to global diseases like malaria and HIV. More than 3 million kids under the age of 5 die every year due to environmental factors like pollution. China is the world's largest producer of carbon dioxide. United States is number 2. £14 of garbage are dumped into the ocean every year, most of it's plastic. Cleanups can save animals' lives and discourage people from littering in the future. There are more than 500 million cars in the world, and by 2030, the number will rise to 1 billion. This means pollution level will be more than doubled. People who live in places with high levels of air pollutants have 20% higher risk of death from lung cancer than people who live in less polluted areas.